Aries, what's up? This is going to be a bonus reading for the sign of Aries, Sun, Moon, Rising, and Venus. Eight of Cups in reverse here. Someone's not being able to move on. Tell me more. What's the Eight of Cups in reverse for? Justice with the King of Pentacles and King of Pentacles in reverse. Yeah, looks like you don't want commitment from someone, okay? But there's someone here who's probably very, very focused on their career, their goals, their money, and someone who's just not wanting something long term, okay? But you want to walk away from this person, or there's someone here who you've tried to walk away from but you can't, or there's someone here who's wanting to come back towards you, okay? But definitely someone who wants to bring balance to the situation. Whilst I feel with the King of Pentacles in reverse here, you're very focused on your work, okay? You're very focused on yourself. But there is someone coming back, okay? Someone who tried to walk away from you, but they couldn't, okay? They're coming in to bring justice. And could be dealing with an earth sign, right? Like, again, I said, this could be you, you know, who could be very focused on yourself, or this could be someone you're dealing with who's coming, okay? Who's wanting to, who's not being able to walk away from you. How do you see yourself, Aries? Seven of Cups in reverse and the Two of Pentacles. So it looks like you do have clarity about a situation, okay? This person could have had a lot of options. They could have kept you in options, okay? But right now, you are very clear about what you want, okay? Now, Aries, this could be you. This could be a person, okay? So take it where it resonates. The person on this side out here, right? I feel this person has a lot of clarity. If they kept a lot of options, they're narrowing their options to you, okay? And they know what they want. But with the Two of Pentacles here, they're still going back and forth with the decision, okay? Of how to approach you is what I'm getting. Because they're coming back. How does this person see themselves in this connection with Aries? Wow, Ten of Swords and Three of Swords. The person on this side here feels backstabbed, betrayed, cheated, lied to. Okay, something ended badly out here with this person, okay? But the Three of Swords here, this person's hurting like hell. That's emotional distress, okay? Because there was someone here, like I'm getting, someone who was non-committal, all right? And they're coming back to bring justice, okay? Aries, if this is you, if you're hurting so much and you're in so much pain, right? This person's coming back, okay, to make things right with you. With the Ace of Wands here, is that? That's the Ace of Wands here. Yeah, someone wants a brand new beginning with you, all right? They do. Okay. Let's see. Tell me about the Seven of Cups. Tell me about the Two of Pentacles. Why is this person juggling? Why is this person in two minds? Why is the Two of Pentacles here on this person's mind? Yeah, see, Four of Wands. They're going back and forth with the decision about wanting a commitment with you. This person definitely wants something very, very committed, okay? They want something long-term with you, Ace of Cups. They want a brand new beginning with you in love. There's a new emotional cycle that they want to start with you. I'm clearly getting someone here on this side who kept you as an option, okay? They kept their options open, okay, and gave you mixed signals. You didn't know where you stood in their life. Now that you walked away from this person, okay, this person realizes they're too invested into you and they're coming back, okay, trying to restore balance in this connection. But with the King of Pentacles in reverse here, Aries, I constantly keep feeling that's you who's just not interested into this. Why is the King of Pentacles in reverse here? Let's clarify. Yeah, see, the High Priestess in reverse. This is a Hierophant in reverse. Yeah, you're dealing with someone who is non-committal. Someone who is just not in it for long term, or someone who just didn't want something traditional. Alright, that's the kind of person who's coming back to you. Looks like you're fed up. You've given up on them. You're turning your back towards them. Okay? Alright, tell me more about the Three of Swords. What is this heartbreak about? What is the Three of Swords here? The Star in reverse. Whatever happened, happened, right? But you're losing faith and hope. You don't have faith that things will ever be okay between you guys, okay? That's for sure. Something really ended badly here. Ten of Swords here, right? So yeah, this is overkill, right? What's the Ten of Swords here on this person's side? Why does this person feel like the Ten of Swords? Nine of Wands in reverse. Yeah, see, you could have fought for this connection for a very long time, okay? The Nine of Wands is the energy of someone, you know, who's very experienced, but at the same time, someone, you know, who's I feel you've repeated a cycle and you've tried to make it work with this person over and over and over again, okay? But you're just fed up of fighting the same battle, yeah? And you finally gave up. You threw in the towel, okay? strength in reverse. You're no more holding on to this person. What's the Seven of Cups in reverse? Six of Cups in reverse. Yeah, see, this person could have, okay. Now to me, this comes up to two things. Six of Cups in reverse, this is someone who probably was not making a choice because still living in the past. This could be someone who you were dealing with who had a bad past, okay? They had a bad ending with someone, something very traumatic, okay? Where this person was not very sure if they wanted to commit to you, okay? Or whether they should just keep their options open, okay? Because this is someone non-committal, like I said, right? Six of Cups in reverse here. Whoever this person is, right, they're still living in the past. That's why they're going back and forth, right? With the Two of Pentacles here. They're not sure. They're reliving the bad memories that they had, or they're not being able to get over the past hurt. Yeah? Whatever happened. I think this person's very afraid to approach you. How does Aries view this person? Four of Swords in reverse here. Their view is someone who probably is wanting to talk to them. Okay. Four of Swords in reverse is a card of coming out of isolation and wanting to talk to someone. Okay. But they do view you as someone who can also be ignoring them to a certain level. All right. Why is the Four of Swords in reverse? Ace of Pentacles. Wow. They know that you want this new beginning with them too. But Eight of Wands in reverse, you're holding back communication. You're holding back communication on purpose, delaying the progress, okay, holding back on purpose, determined to hold back communication, etc. But they do view you as someone who wants to talk to them and wanting a new beginning, okay? Tell me, how does this person view Aries? Five of Wands in reverse. Yeah, so this person views you as someone who's done with the fights, done with the competition, okay? No longer wanting to fight for this connection. What's the Five of Wands in reverse? Three of Cups. Yeah, see, you both want the same thing. They do view you as someone, you know, who's okay. Now, Five of Wands in reverse is also something. Now, I'm getting with the Three of Cups here, that someone who is wanting a peaceful resolution, okay? Someone who's done with the fighting, done with the conflict, done with the arguments, wanting to be on the same page, and with the Three of Cups here, wanting a reconciliation. This person also views you as someone who wants a new start, wanting a reconciliation, you want a peaceful resolution. This person, okay, views you also as someone who wants to talk, okay? So, you both want to talk. But the person on this side is more hurt with the Ten of Swords here. Why is all this happening? Ace of Swords. Someone definitely wants to communicate, okay? This is the truth. Someone wants to come in with a breakthrough, you know, Knight of Swords. There is quick communication coming in, Aries. What's the Ace of Swords? Whoa, Six of Wands here. I'm not gonna skip to someone calling someone an attention seeking whore, because that's not what I get here. Could be that someone wants your attention, but to me this looks like, with the Ace of Swords and Six of Wands here, definitely someone here who's made up their mind, okay, finally, who's made up their mind and they want something very, very committed with you. Six of Wands is the card of marriage, commitment, wanting to take things to the next level. All right, what is the immediate outcome? What is the most likely outcome between Aries and the person they're dealing with? What is the most likely outcome for Aries for this week, for the spread? Tell me, what is the most likely outcome for Aries for the spread? Page of Cups in reverse. Lack of communication. Give me one more card for the outcome. Two of Wands with a Hermit in reverse here. Alright, so I feel that there is someone here, okay, who's coming out of isolation wanting to talk to you, alright? And you're going to have to make a decision with the Two of Wands here. You're going to keep them a hold. I think you're going to make a decision, okay? Whatever. Because with the Page of Cups in reverse here, you're emotionally not wanting to be vulnerable to this person, okay? You're not opening up. You're just not ready to open up to this person. I think you're being closed off here. Whilst this person who's isolated, ghosted you, okay? They're coming out of their isolation mode. They've done a lot of soul searching, okay? And now it's going to be up to you to make a decision of whether you want them or not, okay? You're going to be at a crossroads. But it's going to be up to you whether you want this person or not. But this person is coming out, okay? Out of their shell, yeah? but I don't know how accepting you're going to be to this person here. They want marriage, they want commitment with you, right? But it's going to be up to you, right? You want the same thing. You both want the same thing here. And they know it. They know it, that you want the same thing. And you know that this person wants to be on the same page with you. It's just that with the Six of Cups in reverse on this person's side, right? Probably they were holding back due to some past experiences that they had, right? Because of which they didn't want to fall into a commitment. But they're coming back. The one who walked away is coming back. Okay, or this could also be you who's just not being able to walk away. But with the Justice here, overall situation, I feel that there is something that's going to be restored. Okay, balance is going to be restored and there is going to be something fair. Especially if you're dealing with someone who was non-committal in the past. Alright, that's what I have for you, Aries. I hope this reading resonates with you. If this resonates with you, do leave your comments below. Like, share, subscribe, and I will see you next time. Bye-bye.